And what do you know? I have one.
Attention, residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
I would totally buy that if I were you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Contained and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. I exterminate all.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
Out of ammo!
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Full up!
Knee down!
That's the last of them. Nice!
Mr. Zircon is bored. Only to kill.
center. Repeat. All circle lines through the containment center.
Completely hosed.
Like the city is now amoeboid free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
Ratchet takes the lead. Ratchet is falling back in third place.
Ratchet boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of his sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Get ready, racers! On your mark, get set, go! Fan favorites Ratchet and Clank are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Better luck next time.
Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Hey, wanna race again? We can do another race if you want.
What's down here?
Mr. Zerhan is here to kill. too stupid for Mr. Zircon.
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. The water is rising. Close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise. New, buddy.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power. Detected port powered. Proceed to power remaining port with remaining laser.
Got one!
robots are everywhere.
Let's check out that vendor.
Might want to upgrade your Groovitron. Makes it groovier. I would totally buy that if I were you.
Hey! Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. I think we need to keep searching the station here.